tonight, also making his professional debut, representing Team Ludus from Jacksonville Beach, Florida, here is Preston Parson.
I grew up here in Jacksonville Beach, Florida, right down the road from here actually. My dad owned a restaurant, Parson Seafood, and my family's stoked about me being a professional fighter, especially my dad. He likes it a lot, he thinks it's awesome. My mom loves it. I can tell she's a little scared for me every time I fight, but she doesn't show it. My grandma, on the other hand, she's kind of wishes I would do something else, but I kind of told her that's not happening. We train wrestling pretty much every day. We train Muay Thai every day. We train Jiu-Jitsu every single day. We train MMA at noon every day, so we put all of it together.
Every day is a fight. Everybody's fighting. Everybody.
I feel like one of my specialties is being able to put everything together. With the jiu-jitsu, with the wrestling, the boxing, with the wrestling, the Muay Thai, with everything else.
Tomorrow night's the fight, stick around. Fighter energy.
What I look for in a competitor to fight is the best fighter I can possibly get.
157!
Preston Parsons, Mark Graham. You're right, look at these amateur records. 5-0 for Parsons, 7-1 for Graham, and they're both making their pro debuts. What a great, and they're both from Jacksonville.
Both from Jacksonville.
We're not looking for easy fights.
A loud ovation for Preston Parsons as well.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the Jacksonville Veterans Memorial Arena in Jacksonville, Florida, our next bout of the evening is brought to you by House of Fame MMA Championships. Scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds of professional MMA in the lightweight division.
You can see he's got the ground experience by those Randy Couture ears. Loves to apply constant pressure inside the cage. As an amateur, but he has a tall task in front of him in one Mark Graham.
Parsons with the arm.
Oh my goodness!
It's tight! He got him! Preston Parsons got him! Oh my goodness!
He
was in submission danger and he reversed it and got the arm bar over Mark Graham! Wow! What a win!
At 54 seconds of round number one, your winner by arm bar tap out, Preston Parsons!
Next for me is going to be the World Tournament in California. The no-gi IBJJF Worlds. It's a jiu-jitsu tournament.
He's trying to adjust the camera so stop moving around.
I like fighters' energy. When I play ping pong, I use.
Cool.
Seconds, that was pretty impressive.
Yeah, I impressed myself.